Nowadays, many people in the church are very concerned about social justice, and it's a good thing that Christians are concerned about their society. But what if I told you that there's an even greater social injustice than all the needs we see around us? For me, the greatest social injustice is that there are people in the world who've never had the opportunity to hear the good news about salvation through Jesus Christ. Now, I'm not talking about people in your neighborhood who are not Christians. They've probably had the opportunity to hear the gospel, whether from you or from other Christians in the area. No, I'm referring to people who have not once had the opportunity to hear the gospel, ever. And worse, they'll probably live out the rest of their lives never having heard about the saving grace of Jesus. And Jesus did say, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me." But just how many such people are there in the world? You may be shocked to hear that it's almost half the world's population. Most of them are Muslims, Hindus, and Buddhists. 2,000 years ago, Jesus said of such people that they are harassed and helpless, like sheep without a shepherd. And that's why Jesus commanded us to go and make disciples of all nations. But even then, Jesus saw that there was a problem, because he also said, "The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few." This lack of workers persists today because the church is not sending out enough of them. Now I'd like to challenge you to ask yourself, how can I become involved in solving this great social injustice? Maybe you don't know where to start. Well, you can start by praying what Jesus commanded us to pray. In Matthew 9:38, he said, "Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest." Let's all of us pray this prayer. The Lord is good, and he's sure to answer. For more ideas on how you can get involved in this great task, you can do Didasco's courses like Roles in Missions. You can enroll on our website for free.